Howdy. Some time ago, I watched the clock and it was 22:22, as it is almost every day. For some reason, almost every day I happen to watch the clock, or to clock the watch every day at 20:22. 22:22, and now it's 2022-11-22. And therefore, I thought, after a long time, I'll make a Sun Machines video. Maybe there are some who have no idea. I guess most of the people have no idea what the Sun Machines are, but it is something, a phenomena, which I have no explanation for. Which is the reason making these videos? This region here, obviously, there is something. It's not always visible also on this side. But we will focus more on the left. And that's from today. That's the first screenshot or picture what we have. And I won't make any screenshots and zoom ins or whatsoever. And the thing is that, you know, whatever we are looking at, it is quite heavily pixelated and such. There seems to be this kind of streamers or whatsoever going out from there. Maybe it just looks like that. We have also two here on this side. Whatever they are, maybe it's just a disturbance in the camera. Who knows? There are several streamers around the sun. And sometimes they are looking rather interesting. There is a region which is quite often pixelated constantly. There's, like here on the south side we have also. I think you can see there are like at least two regions which are pixelated constantly, for whatever reason. Now we got the normal picture quality back, obviously. And my point is, basically, how is it possible that there is something going on at the very exact same spot all the time? And I don't know, but this looks like something donut shaped, maybe. What do I know? You know? That is at the same spot all the time. It's just like changing itself to form, and things, they are a little bit changing, constantly changing. There are some, in a way, similar features happening every now and then. Now there's something out pixeled here in the middle of the picture. Once again. Now, maybe we should just go down with the speed and start and then just watch it, because that's probably more interesting. And this is many hours. Oh, sorry. Oh, man. Where is it? And that's just a many hours loop from today. And if you take a look at this region here, you can see the pixel. constantly pixelated regions for whatever reason. So we might to go back to some other day, random. Let's take the 12th. Slow it down. It actually doesn't really matter where it starts because it's a loop after all. Maybe that's Venus, so when it starts here from this side, now it starts from the beginning. Or it's Mercury or something else. Some planet. In this case, same place, somewhat similar action. How? That's many days from here, back in the past. Let's go to the 16th. Is there anything on the same spot going on? There is. Maybe we have to slow it down first. Now it should start from the beginning. And there could be many screenshots be made of that, and there could be seen all kinds of features. Yeah, but I want to see this blackout one. This was very cool. What are we looking at? I have no idea, but it looks very interesting. Very interesting. My favorite spot, the Sun Machine spot in black and white. Now, I will leave a link below. You can watch all these videos from NASA or whoever those made. Seeds. Check them out. They're very interesting. Thanks. Bye.